side of that is that there are studies that show, I still have, I've got a lot of yellow tablets in my office. You probably couldn't tell because there's a lot of things in there. But there is something about writing the word and connecting the arm, the fingers, and the brain that is totally different than writing on a computer. Most of us write on computers now, but if you want to remember it, if you write it out by hand, you're much more likely, but it's much better just to remember.